Festivities don't stop here in the Metro. As we enter the last month of the year, this week, we're celebrating the milestones and explosive creativity of the Filipino. Calling all local arts, jewelry, and fashion aficionados, the annual Filipinas Fair is back to feature artisanal products.
The pieces that we brought here for Filipinas Fair are mostly Filipino artists that we represent overseas. Actually, it's our third year now in Filipinas Fair, and we were handpicked by Mrs. Pineda. She handpicks each and every exhibitor for this fair. So we are very proud that we are part of this Filipinas Fair altogether.
The Maharlika series that's actually braided, and we had them available in London, and then we brought it here for this season. Our signature pieces are, they're mostly braided or hand woven. There's a bit of Filipino heritage mixed with modern wearable pieces.
Since most of the buyers that come here, they love fashion a lot, so we decided to come up with wearable art. Each bag is made roughly about 3 weeks. We make these pieces to support our advocacy on women empowerment. Even without the Zonta Fair, a portion of the sales goes to our projects. I'm proud to say that we already have a lot of graduates that are already working abroad. That alone makes us so proud and happy.
Join Pigeon and Quinny as they launch a campaign that celebrates parenting on the move.
Parenting on the Move is about loving your life as a parent as well as continue pursuing your goals. It's acknowledging and actually celebrating the perfectly imperfect parenting life. We have such wonderful brands like Pigeon and Quinny that invested so much of their love, actually, and of resources for research. And we also have the existing situation where new moms are also all overwhelmed. There's just far more brands, far more information, but there's also far more things to do. We wanted them to be able to do whatever they need and want to do by having brands that did the research for them, so they already trust the brands, so they can move on to do the other things that they want to do with their life. Raising a child is not fashion, you know, it's not about what's trendy. It's about the brands that have done the research and done the innovation with the right foundation.
I think for any parent, it's very important to find the right fit, the perfect fit. With Pigeon, I was able to find everything in one. There's been a lot of research and development and a lot of love put into the brand. And as a mother, that's what you want to hear more than anything. Parents on the Move or parenting on the move doesn't necessarily mean it's only for mothers who are going back to work. Being at home is a full-time job where you have to keep the house, manage the house, and also take care of your baby. And I experienced that because I was a stay-at-home mom for 4 months. Your staying at home, raising the child is as important as going back to work.
We really like you to try any of the products of Pigeon and Quinny and follow us in the Parenting on the Move IG page as we post more tips, you know, on how to empower everyone to be a parent on the move.